Hello everyone, in this video we have one quarter circle and here is 3, here is 4, these are 90 degrees and radius of this quarter circle is asked. Okay, first of all let's call here x unit and if we apply Pythagorean theorem for this triangle we get the x, right? Therefore, 6 squared plus 4 squared equals x squared, so x equals 5, right? Okay. And then let's call here y unit. Notice that sum of these two opposite angles equals 180 degrees, right? So this quadrilateral must be exactly cyclic quadrilateral, right? Because sum of the angles equals 180 degrees. Okay, so this is a cyclic quadrilateral. If this is a cyclic quadrilateral, we can apply Ptolemy theorem, right? Ptolemy's theorem. Okay, according to Ptolemy's theorem, let's call this diagonal E and the other diagonal, let's call F, and here A, B, C, D, according to Ptolemy's theorem, A times F equal A times B plus C times D. Okay, this is very important, especially for spatial question. Okay. If we apply this theorem to the question, therefore we must draw the other diagonal. So this length is also r, and then r times 5 equal 3 times y plus 4 times r. Right? So 5r minus 4r equals 3y, therefore r equals 3y. Okay. And then for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem one more time, y squared plus 3y whole squared equals 5 squared. So y squared plus 9y squared equals 25. So y squared equals 25 over 10. Therefore y equals root 5 over root 2. If we multiply with root 2 numerator and denominator, y equals root 10 over 2. Okay. So, radius of the quarter circle equals 3y. Therefore, radius equals 3 root 10 over 2. Okay. Now we will calculate value of radius using second method. Okay. We already found this side to be 5 units and notice that here is 90 degrees. That means if we extend here, we must get a semicircle, right? So this length is also radius because this side is opposite of the 90 degrees. Therefore, if you complete this line, we will have a semicircle. So if it is 5 units, notice that here must be 5 units. Let's remind you, if this angle is 90 degrees and the base is divided into two equal parts, this two length must be equal. So if here is 5, this length must be 5 units. If you focus on the biggest triangle, let's call here K point. For a DK triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, 3 squared plus 9 squared equal 2r whole squared. 9 plus 81 equals 4r squared. So 90 equals 4r squared. 45 equals 2r squared. So r squared equals 45 over 2. Therefore, let's square root both sides. R equal 3 root 5 over root 2. And then let's multiply with root 2, numerator and denominator. Radius equals 3 root 10 over 2. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.